My life has always revolved around fitness. However, it hasn't always been about weightlifting. Before I fell in love with weight training, I was 100% involved in soccer. I played soccer for the majority of my life. I used to eat, sleep, and breathe it. Because of that, I had always been the fast, agile, but extremely skinny kid growing up. I never had an issue with my appearance or my self-esteem. I had everything a guy could ask for. I had soccer, teammates, good friends, family, and I even had a girlfriend. However, as we know, things don't always go as we plan. That relationship soon ended, and what brought me once good memories and positivity had left me feeling alone and with an empty feeling that I had no idea how to shake off. I found myself at home most of the time, doing nothing, just wasting daylight. I knew there was something I had to do, but I just didn't know what. One day, I was browsing YouTube, and I stumbled across Greg Plitt. He was a famous model and motivator. I watched all his videos, and his words really inspired me. To dig myself out of the hole that I was slowly sinking in, I asked myself, why can't I look like that? There's absolutely no reason why I can't if I really wanted to. That week, I decided to get my first ever gym membership. I went to the gym every single day. I changed my eating habits. I educated myself on the sport of bodybuilding. I saw my body transforming before my eyes. I fell in love with the process. At least I can see that I've tried to tell you what. Everybody has the power to achieve their dream body. All it takes is action. 5 years have passed since I first picked up my first dumbbell, and to this day, it has been one of the best decisions I've ever made.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul. Darling, oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul. Of a pop song people forgot. And I can't keep a girl, no, cause as soon as the sun comes up, I cut them all loose and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage and stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know sad souls, sad souls. Darling, oh, I know sad souls, sad souls.